We are ready for you, MC. Will you please get it started? Excuse me, Posse Master. Do you need a beverage to get it started?
Party! get started.
My voice is so strong,
strong.
And
Cause like that, man. Oh, man, we hit the draw, man. Oh, man.
Yo, pump it up. It's time for the news. Yo, we getting ready to bring you the news, boy. You need to know it. It's time. Now, I'm standing proud, hype in the crowd, running my style, I drive wild.
Well, yeah, MC, how many you driving wild?
Peep it out, don't you have no doubt, I got the rhythm, the beat, the bank, the dance, and the clout.
Yeah, hear me, man, you're stacking them dollars, man.
So, bust the move, you need to improve on a serious tip, boy. You in the wrong room,
you're wrong.
Yo, suck, you in the wrong room, boy. Whoever said to a smooth, they lie.
Two, one, two, three. to pump it for the Hammer.
Yes, for you. MC Hammer, I'm back again. Ready to stir you up and take you to the flow. I'm busy. Hot like fire, the people's desire. MC Hammer's gonna make you retire. Stand on the side. Don't sweat this. You wanna try me, boy? Don't bet this. You might lose your shirt, your job, your house. And even your girl might put you out. I'm up a hammer. She's on my tip. Don't trip, get a grip. And don't you slip the other way.
y'all do this. Everybody do this thing. You know, on this first. Oh, okay.
Okay, Hammer?
I think I can rap better than MC Hammer. They call me Jay. You should have figured it out, but now I don't play. But opening up your conscience to what I gotta say will be clever.
MC Hammer, move over. Once more, I'm controlling the mic. MC Burrell has made your night. You're all the hype experience reached the peak. For the rest of the night, yo, you won't sleep.
And for MC Hammer, who thinks he's laid, he a teeny tiny roach in a can of Raid. I said I'm cutting you down like a razor blade. Lay down, roach, you just got sprayed.
This is a movie that I wrote myself. I wrote it based on the activities and the events that happened in my life, but not necessarily a documentary, just through experience. The church scene has evolved from being a member of a church and seeing different things happen in the church. The Help the Children comes from seeing kids get killed in the neighborhood.
In this particular movie, we want people to be horrified by the death of two children caught up in an accidental death.
But the movie is coming along real well. We, you know, we in it to win it.
I think this move is a good idea.
What it costs, it's gotta be perfect. Thank you.
Let's make it smooth. This is not Hollywood, this is Oakland. Let's make it smooth.
Okay, so when that music goes, carry on moving like you're having fun, but be absolutely silent. Let's make it
smooth. My motto is peace. You are deceased for trying to run up when you should shut up. I got the method.
So learn to stay awake when I take time away from the opponent who push upon it. Back to basics, back to school, back to me. Back up from plan B.
Over and over, I'll rock the mic, then I'll amaze you and make you feel hype. The time has come for boys to be aware. They better go run before I dare to swear that these girls are here, ready and hyped and guaranteed to rock you through the night.
You better get to the floor, boom, cause the room about to get packed. We getting ready to dance. You know what we gonna do?
Tell him up!
We'll be
dancing, dancing, dancing.
I don't think they heard you.
Dancing, dancing, dancing.
One of the things that's fascinating about this is that in the best possible use of the time, it's a very local film. It's a film about a certain area of Oakland. It's created with all local talent. And certainly in front of the camera, everybody came from very locally, very regionally. And that to me is very exciting. I've never done anything of that kind of nature. And I think it has a higher production value and la-di-da, all the fancy stuff. And the bottom line is the heart and soul comes from Oakland. And the people of Oakland, and Fremont and Berkeley and all the areas all around here, you know, the East Bay area. And if that life, that energy and that enthusiasm comes through, then I think that's part of what I was trying to get across.
Oakland. Performers from Oakland, they not only express themselves verbally, but they also use a lot of body language to express themselves. A lot of dancing, a lot of theatrical movements with their hands and shoulders and stuff like that. And basically, that's what people come to see. They come not only to hear your lyrics, what you're talking about, they want to see you sweat and give to them so they can give back to you also.
LA dancing is more quick tempo beat, a little bit faster beat, not like Oakland. Oakland has more or less of a gigging, more soul type style than LA does.
I really love MC Hammer. He's a homeboy from Oakland here and everything, you know?
Oaktown. Yeah, it's good to be home. Yeah.
Your eyes be open as you lay in bed. The thoughts of me floating in your head. Good night, kids. I'm about to go. I'm not soup, but you know I want the show.
Ho, ho.
Yell it one more time.
Ho,
Lows
ho.
On stage, things will be fine. Rapping, my recreation. Now I think I can get a standing ovation.
Clap to this.
So all you girls around the world, take off your diamonds and your pearls and send them to me. COD to the Rhinestone Rocker, Johnny G. I don't smoke that weed or smoke that crack. I'm just kicking back because I'm ready to act. Suckers, a history I sprayed, I'm like soda water. And your Kool-Aid, you're artificial. And I'm the real deal, so find a storm and call take a chill.
Next block over, 24th Ave, that's where I grew up, this whole neighborhood. So it's kind of like deja vu coming back here after all these years. It hasn't changed much, as you can see from the library right here. As in most inner cities, things like this that you need, they get closed down.
Kind of remind me of home, man, back in Detroit a little bit, man.
Same way?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I bet these kids could have used this library. Probably could have helped save a few minds, huh? This is, well,
this was?
This is where I was reared, right here. This empty lot used to be my house.
And where y'all at, man? I remember you back in there, huh?
Oh, yeah. I remember running all around here. I had a, dog named King, a German Shepherd.
That fence back there then? Was it an alley or something?
Yeah, that fence was back there. It sure seemed a lot smaller now. You know, it was a lot of memories in this lot. It was a man. Those were the days.
MC Hammer is an individual that's real, that will achieve goals and achieve everything and not forget where he's come from, that loves mom and loves dad, loves the neighborhood, loves the community, and has enough gumption to go out and dare to be different, to come back and change the community and give back to the community what the community has given him.
And all these memories go through my mind while we're making these videos, and we're right here in my hometown. You know, there's a lot of things to reflect on, and it helps keep you level-headed and keep things in a proper perspective. Friends that I grew up with, 10 or 12 of them right off my same block, and we played football and basketball with. Many of them are just now getting out of San Quentin. They've been in 5, 6 years, 7 years. A lot of friends around here who just throwing their lives away and everything. I see them, and I acknowledge them, and I still, accept them as people I grew up with and my friends. I never, ever felt trapped by poverty. We had a family that was on welfare and, government support systems and everything. I never felt trapped. I always felt as though, when I was of age, that I would get out and do something to make a better life for myself and my family. As a matter of fact, the situation that I was in forced me to be creative and to be more talented, because when you live in the inner city, you have to be more talented to survive. And that's why the street sense that I have is a part of me that was developed through my youth. And the educational parts come through, my going to school and on-job experience. The fact that I'm successful is influencing the kids to see that there's other ways of making it in life than just selling drugs or being an alcoholic on the corner or being involved in doing, different type of crime. So I just think that through being successful, whether I was an athlete, a basketball player, or a big political figure, anybody who's successful and positive does something for the community.
Well, actually, it's the proceeds from the single off the album, Help the Children. And it's for a foundation that we created called Help the Children Foundation. And it's basically to put something back to communities to help the children, to help the kids with different problems, whether it be youth development, things of that nature, children's hospitals. But it would be things that we can monitor and choose rather than saying, here's some money to a certain organization, and I don't know what happened to, to the money. I want something that I can a measure, something that I can keep track of.
I'm a big fan of yours.
I know all the days won't be perfect.
This we know for sure.
Can you stand it?
You stand the sunny days.
Everybody loves them. Tell me, baby,
can you stand the rain? Storms will come.
All the days won't be perfect.
This we know for sure.
Can you
stand it?
Stand the rain.
Yes,
Oakland coming up, and it's gonna be known as the itty bitty city on the microphone. Cause Dame's on the mic, and I tell no lie. I'm a young sound master from Oakland High.
Yo, sweet man.
Entertainer, not just a b-boy walking back and forth across the stage.
I never categorize myself or limit myself to one area. I'm not more of one than the other. I am an entertainer, complete. Dancing, rapping, mixed in with good vocals, you know, within my songs and everything, it all comes together.
MC Hammer's hard. He's also soft. He's also meek. He's also humble. He's also biblical, he's also righteous, he's also vengeful, and he's all those things combined into one individual to make MC Hammer. That's what makes MC Hammer so great.
I want to show the other side of MC Hammer because I'm a complete person. I'm not just a person you see who jump up, and every time you turn on the video, I'm jumping around and dancing. There is a emotional side, there is an intellectual side, and I want my music to exemplify all the many facets of MC Hammer.
Oh, I love him to death. He's so cool, bad, tough, rough, with it.
He be bringing out all the new dancers, be getting everybody pumped.
Last year, MC Hammer was at one point as a new artist, first album. I could have been satisfied with making an album to sound just like the last one, like a lot of artists do, and come out and go for record sales and concert again, but that wouldn't be MC Hammer, the person. I wanted to go to another level, expand, come out this time with a live band and 25 people on stage at one time, and give you songs that are all-inclusive of all music, saxophones, trumpets, the whole works, and really give a good, complete show, again, taking it to the next level.
Todd, you're a fool, but I must thank you for showing me what cocaine can do to a constant user, cocaine abuser, bass head. Todd, you're a big-time loser.
I wish my fantasy, to come true, hey, fantasy. Hammer, don't you know I love you? For giving me a chance to be in your show. And you know that I will do the best that I can.
Oppression, depression stop those from progressing. Fools rather smoke than to sit and learn a lesson. Take notice, this ain't another rap rock sequel. I wrote this rhyme to awaken my people.
Probably one of the hardest working people in show business. We've gone days and days in the studio for hours and hours. I've seen Hammer go to the show, get out of the venue about 12, 1 o'clock at night. We go back to the hotel. And of course, I don't get to go to sleep until he goes to sleep. We go back to the hotel. He wants to go to the studio bus. We have a portable studio on the bus. He'll sit out there and write lyrics and write music all night long. And I'm sitting around, yo, Hammer. You know, it's 2 o'clock, Hammer. 4 o'clock, Hammer, and this guy still write music. So I would probably consider him one of the hardest working people in show business.
You say you're a workaholic, is that true?
I have to be. There's no other way to stay on top of it all. Got to be a workaholic. I'm a producer, writer, manager. And when I say writer, songwriter, script writer, writing movie, producing the songs, playing music, choreographing, choreography. The whole ball of wax, all come from being an inner city person. You had to be versatile.
But he's a very generous person. He loves to give.
I was in a long line of, I say, 1,000 people, and just by my luck, one of the staff members from Fragile Films took a photograph of me. So I went home, but I went home as being an extra. And the next day, I was received a call to play a part as in the movie as a guy named Spice. So one thing led to another, to make a long story short. MC Hammer had heard that I was one of the hottest dancers here in Oakland, but couldn't catch up to me at the time because he's a busy person for his entertainment. So after everyone left and everything, out of the sky blue, he just said, hey, you, I heard you can dance. Show me what you got. So I showed him what I got, and and showing them what I got me to be the lead dancer for 3-5-7.
Words of wisdom for my fans, even people who aren't my fans, I have some words of wisdom. And that is to be a leader, not a follower. Be careful if you're a follower, because you definitely can be misled, and sometimes the places you're misled to, there's no return.
MC Hammer, move over, because I'm coming in.
Can't touch this. gonna cruise down the road, look at the stars in the sky, and drift off into the sweet memories that I have of a love that my heart has been searching for so long. And I know somewhere, if I keep looking, that love I'll find. The picture grows clearer and clearer, from the back to the front of my mind. And like love, a love I know I'll have, the girl that I want, she'll be mine. She'll be fly and it'll last. I see her face that I can't let go. She's in my dreams and my heart, so let me know.
Have you seen her?
I'm looking for that love. She's a thought and a vision in my memory. I have it better, but tell me, where could she be?
Have you seen her?
I'm looking for that special love. Oh, love.
We got the brain.
say thank you to the Lord with all our love. We out here. That's where we pray.
Remain the same, unchanged, getting better, never known as a sweater, kicking it at the top because I got myself together. So long with a guy who's physical and fit, knows the time, and too legit to quit saying.
Thank you.
been here before. Yo, I ain't no beginner. Word. But I've been new, tried and true. Survival of the fittest. Yo, it brought me through. My crew talk. We're ready to strike. Train for the mission, so believe the hype and sweat it, sweat it. Cause you're gonna regret it. The day that you dissed us, you wish you never met us. You remind me of a real short story. One hit record and you start to bore me. Get ready, cause this is it. Your crew is through and we too legit to quit.
You don't mean this, right? Just kidding, right? Just kidding, just kidding. I know it's a joke. I'm laughing, right? You're losing your head. I mean, I'm losing my head.
They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend. They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend.
Around the house, what a knock, a knock, a knock, and a voice, yo, can Hammer come out? Now I don't mind being a friend and showing a little bit of flavor, but Wednesday, Bugsley, Gomez, Fester, man, them some strange neighbors.
They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend. They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend.
I needed to ball a little bit of pepper, my chicken. The next thing you know, coming in me was a hen with the fingers I stepped in. Now I tried to play it on off and act like I'm having a ball. But what do I see? Yo, a perm with feet standing about 3 feet tall.
I'm out of here. They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stop a friend. They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stop a friend.
About the Adams, you know the Hammer is with it. Act a fool, no bones, Swoop, Goofy, and Randy, you know we kick it. Now it's the time to get it in your mind. It's okay to be yourself.
Be yourself.
Take foolish pride and put it aside like the Adams. Yo, they dead.
That's a family.
They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend. They do what they wanna do, say what they wanna say, live how they wanna live, play how they wanna play, dance how they wanna dance, kick and they stab a friend.
Thinking about the Adams family. They don't hurt anyone. They just like to have fun.
Oh,
hit 10 million. I'm thinking back to when I first got started. A lot of MCs, yo, they broken hearted.
That's their business.
I don't sweat it cause my game is strong. I got it like that, so I'm rolling on.
Sir?
Yeah, I want to play my music, man.
I'm sorry, but we only play real music here, live music.
Well, that's what this is, real live music, that Old Town Hop, that's what I got.
There is no way I can allow you to play that music here.
I can see you don't know what time it is.
Sir, rap is not real music.
Look, partner, you gotta let me play my music.
Why?
Because every one of you are gonna be all wrapped up in it.
People in America today. If you're working 9 to 5, I want you to know that you're doing the right thing and everything's all right. Hang on, hang on. Yeah. Alarm just rung and I'm thinking about kicking it. I better get out of bed because my bills are getting thinking. My job gives me power, so let me get in the shower, washing and singing. Oops, I got an hour. Jump out of the shower and I start to comb my hair. I better get it right because you know that I care. Six buttons down, the gator's on my feet. Looking like this, yo, I'm hard to be beat. I'm good to go.
Good to go. I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Good to go.
I'm just staying in my flow.
I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Good to go. I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Good to go.
I'm just staying in my flow.
I'm good to go.
Jumping the BMW. Cruise down the road and check the rear view. Mirror for a fly girl who's always there. I smile, she waves.
my check, and I'll see you later. Back Monday morning with a bit of fresh gators, a new fly suit, bills all paid, wax my ride, and freak my babe. I love the weekends, but I'm not weak. I'm living like the king that I'm supposed to be. I'm good to go. Just staying in my flow.
I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Good to go. I'm good to go.
I'm good to go.
Good to go.
Just staying in my flow.
I'm good to go.
Yeah. I feel better and better by the day. I'm so glad I'm free. Yeah. You know, I'd rather work 5 days a week than to have shackles on my feet. No, that's the word. You're making your own choice to be what you want to be. But I know that you know that life ain't free. And you can be slick and try to make it quick. But that gun of money, yo, I ain't me. So don't you ever diss me for being legit. And I'll get your girl while you're sitting in a cell. Locked away, jerking around and counting the days left before you get out. And make less money than a paper route. Up, the gators on my feet, my Benz, my Beamer, yo girl, sweet, I'm good to go.
Drum, cymbal, sound of the shaker. If music was a lady, then I'd take her to my place and pump her up loud and play it for the homies in front of the crowd. Mary, dairy, nothing ordinary. Music booms and it varies style. Yep. But it still gets in them. You can't stop it because it's gaining momentum.
Gaining momentum.
Like starting something. Pump up, stomp up, make your body jump up. Suck the glass dildo when your life is gonna blow up. Moving and proving, that's what we're doing. Nothing negative because your mind will be ruined. Aim for the top and go straight up in them. I never let them stop you when you're gaining momentum. Yeah.
Gaining momentum.
I'm out the doubt.
We interrupt this program to bring you a special bulletin from the HBC Newsroom.
Good evening. And now, from the world of entertainment, a late-breaking story and a major shock to Western culture as we know it. Hammer has quit. At the peak of his popularity and on the eve of the biggest concert of his career, Hammer has disappeared. Friends, relatives, and associates have no clue whatsoever as to his whereabouts, and it appears that Hammer has indeed quit. A nation mourns.
Hammer quitting? Nah, man. Can't be serious.
Wait, are you talking about the Hammer? Dancing Hammer?
The baddest cat out there is quitting the business. No, man, you got the wrong information. So give me what you got.
But Hammer cannot quit. He is the franchise here. Millions, millions of records.
Hammer, come back. We need you.
Why would Hammer quit the business? Hammer's at the top of his game.
But Hammer? He wouldn't do that. I have a dance lesson this afternoon.
I'm just happy to be on TV.
And while the nation mourns, I'd like to have a little pity party for Hammer.
Oh, poor Hammer, he quit. Oh, he can't take this, he can't take that, so he quit. He's not going to show up for the biggest concert. Oh, poor Hammer, what's the matter?
Yo, I just heard some of the most startling news you ever want to hear. I heard MC Hammer has disappeared. It was planned from the start. See, Hammer is a robot.
What, are you kidding me? We just had a part for him on my show.
The theory was started from the $6 million man. They made a $20 million man. Anyways, they were going in to retouch him up for the next album. They were trying to add new advances to his mechanisms and all of that. And boom! Wasted the guy.
Scary.
This is terrible. Arm in Oakland, leg in Boston, some of them everywhere, man, you know?
You cannot believe everything that you read in the tabloids, okay?
And that's the truth.
I know why he quit. He doesn't know who he is. Well, it's MC Hammer. Oh, no, it's Hammer. Oh, it's Hammer. Hammer Man or Hammerhead. Or is it Stanley?
Hey, guys, did you hear Hammer quit?
Who? What?
Was this some kind of take the money and run joke?
Since he's gone, why can't some handsome black men like us kind of step on in there and try to take advantage of this opportunity? You know what I'm saying?
I'll have to get rid of my own car, my own house, and, oh, my God, the Laker tickets.
Hammer quit!
I'm tired of dwelling on the fact that he's gone.
Hammer quit. I'm so shocked. I thought he quit years ago.
Something
strange.
Maybe he didn't sing on the record. Let's make some money, man. Let's sue him. Glass action.
So, him, if that's what you plan on doing with your career, more power to you, baby. We gonna take this to the
top. See ya, baby.
Hammer, where are you? We all love you. Come on back.
I can't take this. I can't take that. Don't touch that. Hey, move over, Hammer. I'm ready. You can't touch this. You can't touch that. You can do it like this. You can do this. But you don't know who you are. I know who you are. You're gone. You quit. We won't see you again. Ha, ha, ha.
Remember, you heard it right here from Detecto Rizzo Mac. Peace. Boom.
Hammer is quitting the business.
That's completely impossible.
What do these news people know anyhow? I mean, look, I got a lot riding on this. No one's gonna make a fool out of me. Do you understand
that? He'll be here, don't worry.
I sold every seat in this house. He's gotta be here. It's just not gonna happen. I know it. We're in big trouble. We're in big trouble, you understand that?
I think Hammer's gonna show it. You better sit here.
I've been waiting for 3 hours.
Please, man.
Don't
you mess with my mind like this.
Hammer,
now you better miss it. I'm getting tired of waiting, sitting here, and doing nothing.
Is it hot in here, or is it Just me.
I'm giving you 15 minutes.
Well, I'm not leaving.
Can you dance?
Godfather, may I enter?
Yes, godson, you may enter.
Am I ready, Godfather?
You've been ready for a while now.
I've waited so long for this, and now it's time for me to go out and take the respect and propers that you've earned, which one man refuses to give to you.
Godson, he has three of them. In order to serve him, you're gonna need some of this. Godson, the glove one is not a sucker. You're gonna need some more of this. Get up! Now you've received the gift. Stand fast, godson. Go out and give it all you got. Hit them hard. Show them what time it is. Never give up. Never quit. Because you're too legit to quit.
Too legit to quit.
One thing I desire. Bring back the glove.
So let it be written.
The glove. Too legit to quit.
Hey, hey.
Too legit to quit.
Hey, hey.
Too legit to quit.
been here before. Yo, I ain't no beginner, but I've been new, tried and true. Survival on the finish, yo, it brought me through. My crew talk, we're ready to strike. Train for the mission, so believe the hype and sweat it, sweat. Cause you're gonna regret it. The day that you dissed us, you wish you never met us. You remind me of a real short story. One hit record and you start that morning. Get ready, cause this is it. Your crew is through, and we too legit to quit. Train.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I mean, he's no threat to us. What do you reckon, Mike?
Moving on to a place where our minds run free. You be you, and I'll be me.